Look what happens when you shower every day with cold water. We must accept that this is a little difficult to do, and more when the weather is cold, the water becomes almost freezing. But from time to time we must sacrifice ourselves and shower with cold water. When it is cold and you have to take a shower, the first thing you do is turn on the heater or put the water on the stove. But our body needs cold water. After you start to taste it, you will begin to notice how you feel yourself and decide always take a shower. Here we bring you some benefits of showering with cold water. Benefits of showering with cold water. When you expose yourself to wetting your body with cold water, our body immediately begins to bring more blood to the organs and muscles, and these get better blood flow. Cold water is very good for our skin, as this helps to maintain a fresh skin and also keeps your skin with its natural shine. When we finish showering with cold water, it is as if we were just getting up, as it relaxes your muscles, refreshes you, and also makes you feel more energetic than you used to. The cold water showers help increase our defense, as our body to have contact with cold water stimulates your immune system and metabolism. For these reasons, our body makes it easier to win the battle against viruses. Many say the opposite, but the reality is only one, and is that cold water helps prevent the fall in sperm production. Cold water can serve as support when we are depressed or have a depressed mood, as it helps produce a sense of well-being, because it helps the production of noradrenaline in the brain, and this is a stimulant.